Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to install Tekken Tag Tournament 2 online on RPCS3. Tekken Tag Tournament 2 is a popular fighting game that was released on the PlayStation 3. RPCS3 is a PlayStation 3 emulator that allows you to play PS3 games on your computer. Now Tekken Tag Tournament 2 is playable online on RPCS3. Let's get started. Step 1, download and install RPCS3. The first thing you need to do is download and install the RPCS3 emulator on your computer. You can download the latest version of RPCS3 from the link in the description. Once you have downloaded the emulator, run the setup wizard and install RPCS3 on your computer. Step 2, download and install PS3 firmware. The next step is to download the PS3 system file. This file is required to run RPCS3. You can find the link in the description of this video. After downloading it, open RPCS3 click file on top left corner and then click on install firmware. Then browse the PS3 system file that you have downloaded. After it have installed the firmware. Click on pad icon and do the setting according to your required control. Step 3, RPCN account creation. Then you must make an RPCN account by going to Configuration RPCN Account Create Account. Type in a username, password, and email. You will need to access your email as the RPCN requires a unique token for every account made. When it asks for your token, go into your email and copy and paste the token into the box. Once you've pasted in your token, click OK and OK again to close out of the boxes. Step 4, download the Tekken Tag Tournament 2 files. The next step is to download the Tekken Tag Tournament 2 file. When installing the game or DLC, you must have the PKG and WRAP. The WRAP is the license file. It is very important you have this. Go to the link in description for the USA version of Tag 2/DLC. Open the website, then right-click on Download PKG and click Save Link as. If Chrome or your browser blocks the download, look for a small arrow on the side and click Keep. You must then do the same for the WRAP file. Step 5, installing the Tekken Tag Tournament 2 file. After you have downloaded the Tekken Tag Tournament 2 file, open RPCS3, then click File on top left corner and then click on Install Packages. Locate the both WRAP and package file that you have downloaded. Then click Open. Wait for the game to install. Step 6, update the Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Now that you have installed the Tekken Tag Tournament 2, it's time to update the game. Download the update from the link in description. After downloading the file, just drag and drop update file to RPCS3. Step 7, apply online pass. Before you can start playing Tekken Tag Tournament 2 online, you need to install the online pass. Download link is given in the description. Same deal as before, grab both the PKG and WRAP, drag and drop it over to the RPCS3 window as we did in the previous steps. Easy. Step 8, network account setup. Right-click on Tekken Tag Tournament 2 on RPCS3, then click on Create Custom Configuration. Go to Network tab and set PSN status to RPCN and save it. Also, to fix the color issue, go to Configuration GPU. Then go on GPU and check that right color buffers is checked on. Apply and save. Step 9, launch the game. launch the game and simply accept the terms. Then you can finally play Tekken Tag Tournament 2 online. The rest of the DLC for characters and stages can be found on the same link from which you downloaded the base game. Conclusion. That's it. You have successfully installed Tekken Tag Tournament 2 on RPCS3 that can be played online. We hope this tutorial was helpful and you can now enjoy playing this classic fighting game on your computer.